Hi everyone! On my channel there is a lot of demand for tent videos. So today we are going to make one easy tent for you guys to follow. Are you ready, Kiki?
Yes!
Let us show them where we are going to do the tent. Okay, in our living room we are going to use this space. We are going to keep the sofa and make the tent over here. Let's hear from Kiki why she wants a tent.
I have summer holidays, so when I want to watch TV, I want to sit in the tent and watch the TV.
Okay, so let's start making the tent. Let me show you what all we require for this tent. Very simple, very easy to find things from your home. Let me show you those. We have Oreo also part of this tent making video. He likes threads and ropes. I hope he won't touch those things. Let's see. He's really curious on what we are doing. So now we need blankets for sure. I've taken out some blankets here. Then we need some clips and some ribbon. I've taken ribbon over here. Oreo? No, Nana. I've taken ribbon over here. You can take any thread, any rope which can hold weight of a blanket. I have these available, so I've taken these. Oreo is very curious about the ribbon. Okay, let's get started. While Kiki is moving the cushions and coffee table away, I'm tying the ribbons together to make it long enough. Fixed it to the lamps on both walls. Very important thing to remember here. I have taken lightweight blankets so the lamps and the ribbon will be able to take the weight of it. If you are using some other ways to tie the rope, just keep in mind that blankets should not be too heavy for it. Keep the blanket on the ribbon evenly on both sides. Imagine that you washed a blanket and drying it on a rope. Once that's done, take another blanket to extend the tent. Keep both blanket ends together, hold them with clips at different points. Keep as many clips as you like. I went with 4 on each side as we have less clips. When you are making a tent or a blanket fort at home, chairs are your best friends. Get 2 of them to keep as support on both sides of the tent. Spread the blankets over the chairs, secure with the clips. Now you know that clips are also your best friends. The tent is already taking shape. Keep 2 clips on both ends of blanket on the rope. Again, imagine you are drying that blanket. This will secure the blanket on the rope and will not let it move from place. Now spread the blankets around neatly. Almost done. We have these 2 dupattas. We are thinking we will keep it as the front curtain, front opening, whatever you want to call it. In place of dupattas, you can use any matching colored net fabric too. Make sure to take very lightweight fabric for it. Dupattas are fixed into the clips we already have on the tent. This tent is not only for kids, it can fit the whole family. Isn't that a cool place for the whole family to hang around? If you want to keep the curtains open, just hold it together and use a clip to fix it over the front of the tent. Add some bedding or thick blankets on the floor so it will be soft. Oreo is not sure if this place is safe or not. Decorate the bedding the way you want. I want to keep it mostly empty and simple. I covered the bed with a blanket and added some cushions. While we went to get the cushions, Oreo is still sniffing around to know what is happening there. The cushions are placed in a way that we all can watch the TV by sitting inside it. Remember, this tent costed nothing. We used 4 to 5 types of things available in our house. It is so much fun to have family time inside the tent together. From this tent, we watched Harry Potter series every evening after work for the whole week. We are done with the tent. Let me show you how I made it from outside. I'll just give you the idea of how everything is holding up there. I tied a rope from there to there, so it will hold the blanket. One blanket, half this side, half the other side. And to extend it, I've added one more blanket with the clips over here, which will come and fall down the sofa. I'm taking support of sofa over here, so to hold it in the corner. And then to extend it from the sofa area, I've kept one dining table chair over here and holding the blanket with the clip over here. I've done the same thing on the other side as well. I kept a clip over here so that this blanket won't go back. Did the same thing on the other end also. So with the same clip, I'm holding this dupatta on top. With this same clip, I'm holding it in the middle and holding it next to the chair, so this won't move. I've used a dupatta because it will have that flowy effect, and I've held it with the clip over here when you want to open the curtains over there. So both sides it's the same. If she wants to watch the TV, which is on this side of the wall, so she can just open it and watch it from there. I've kept a bedding over here and a blanket. Then I have cushions, and we have Kiara also here. And then we have some cushions over there. If she wants to lie down on the sofa, she can. Yeah, she can lie down like that and watch the TV. Or she can just sit here and watch the TV. And Oreo also can join her if Oreo wants to. See, it's coming from the bottom. Oreo is also joining Kiki there. Oreo can also sit there while Kiki watching the TV. By the way, we all can fit into this. This whole setup can fit elders as well. So this will be a great weekend movie marathon place here. You can just have some snacks and sit over there. And let me show you, we have a family picture also inside. So guys, that's our tent. Hope you liked it. It's very simple and very easy to make.
I love tents a lot. This is so nice and dark, and it's very, very easy.
You like making it with me?
Yeah, sure. I love it.
She likes these activities with me. So the best part is we are planning to make a lot of tents for you guys, and we will be enjoying those tents too. So this tent which we made now might stay for 1 week, and we might make one more tent again. So you will be getting more tent videos, so don't forget to subscribe and keep active on my channel. Bye. See you later. Bye.